Several young and creative teams getting ready to battle it out and learn with robots. Tennessee Tech telling us that it will host the first LEGO League East Tennessee Championship this weekend. The tournament is set for this Saturday, February 9th, with nearly 50 teams of kids ages 9 to 14 using LEGO blocks to build an autonomous robot, competing by completing tasks revolving around a space theme. Good luck.